In today's video, I am going to show you how to create fake WhatsApp account with virtual phone number. Therefore, without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. So if you want to create an account on WhatsApp using a virtual number, then what you have to do is to open your internet browser and in the search bar type TEMPSMSS, click on search. Now if you scroll down, you will see some country flags. These are the countries of which you can use the virtual phone number to create your fake WhatsApp account. So select any one country and below that country's flag, click on this free country name number option. Again, scroll down. These are the virtual phone numbers that you can use to create your fake WhatsApp account. So select any one and click on this receive SMS option. Now click on this copy option right next to the phone number. Once this phone number is copied, what you have to do is to paste it on WhatsApp. After that, WhatsApp will ask you to provide the verification code that will be sent to this number. So in order to get that verification code, you need to scroll down and click on this refresh to view latest SMS option. And just below this, you will receive the verification code. Once you have received the code, all you have to do is to copy that code and paste it on WhatsApp. And your virtual WhatsApp account will be created with a fake phone number. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.